Every night before I go to sleep, I love to take my bath. My mom gets me out of the tub and helps me dry off. Then I put on my pajamas and I brush my teeth and head off for my bed. I always sleep with my dog, Bingo. And every night, my dad reads me a story. And I get to pick the story.
She came upon a little cottage where the door was open. A delicious smell was coming from inside. Inside, she found three bowls of oatmeal cooling on the table. She took a taste from the biggest
bowl. And after a while,
it was too hot.
I start to get sleepy.
That was too cold.
Then my dad turns on my nightlight.
Good night.
And kisses me good night. But sometimes I can't fall asleep. I really can't. I toss and I turn, and I turn and I toss. And I still can't fall asleep. So I call for my dad.
Dad. Dad.
He rubs my back and sings to me.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high.
It's my favorite lullaby.
In the sky. Twinkle, twinkle,
and then
star,
I go to sleep.